Like all water on Earth, groundwater is a finite resource. While 70% of the world is covered with water, only 1% is readily drinkable. Of that 1%, 99% is groundwater. Groundwater is vital to our economy, environment, and well-being. Groundwater is an important part of the water cycle. Most precipitation, such as rain and snow, runs off as surface water, but a portion soaks into the ground, down through the soil, to an aquifer. Wells drilled into the aquifer pump groundwater to the surface for residents to drink, water their landscapes, and use in their homes. In southern Nevada, 10% of our water resources are supplied by groundwater. Protecting that resource is important.
Groundwater is important because that is the original foundation for Las Vegas. Las Vegas was founded because of groundwater, and even today, about 10% of all the water used in Las Vegas comes from groundwater.
Las Vegas was founded after early explorers discovered a seemingly abundant supply of water from local natural springs. Settlers in the early 1900s worked to turn the desert into a thriving community using groundwater. But as the town grew and more people pumped water from wells, the water table fell. By the 1920s, drought and heavy demand for water began to take a toll on the valley's principal aquifer, and in the early 1940s, the Nevada State Engineer declared the valley overdrawn. The valley's groundwater basin was used most heavily in the 1960s when the population grew to about 260,000 people. It wasn't until well after southern Nevada began drawing water from the Colorado River that groundwater use sharply declined. In 1996, the SNWA worked with local well users and the Nevada Division of Water Resources to address groundwater management in the Las Vegas Valley. The state legislature directed the SNWA to create the Las Vegas Valley Groundwater Management Program in 1997 to safeguard and manage the valley's primary groundwater supply. The program, now in its 20th year, protects the local groundwater basin from potential sources of contamination. The Groundwater Management Program has an advisory committee that meets annually to discuss issues of interest and to develop recommendations on what can be done to protect the groundwater basin.
The goal of the committee is to educate and inform well owners about what their rights and responsibilities as well owners are, and what options are available to them to protect their water source and to deal with situations where they have to abandon their well for one reason or another. For instance, the well collapses or the water table has fallen in their area where they can't access it.
Well users are important water stewards in southern Nevada. Owners are encouraged to protect their wells from contamination and check the quality of their water periodically. Abandoned wells that aren't properly plugged can represent a significant risk to groundwater quality. The Groundwater Management Program will plug abandoned wells at no cost. To date, more than 700 wells have been plugged and abandoned. Anyone can report an abandoned well that's not properly sealed by calling the Groundwater Information Line or fill out a form online at lasvegasgmp.com. Well owners pay an annual fee to help fund programs to stabilize and protect the groundwater aquifer. The program offers financial assistance to well users who are required by the state engineer to connect to a municipal water system or who choose to voluntarily connect to the system. Since 1999, more than 500 homes and businesses have participated in this well conversion grant program. The annual fee is also used to purchase treated Colorado River water and inject it permanently into the groundwater basin. The permanent recharge program helps stabilize the water table. The Groundwater Management Program has purchased more than 17,000 acre-feet, which is valuable in stabilizing and managing the groundwater table. The groundwater fee also supports the Submeter Assistance Program, which provides free meters to well owners so they can monitor their water use. Well users can also receive a rebate on meter installation. Through the program, more than 400 meters have been distributed. Additionally, the fee supports the Water Smart Landscapes Rebate Program for well users who want to replace turf with drought-tolerant landscaping. Through the program, well users have converted 1.8 million square feet of turf to Water Smart Landscaping. Since 2000, the National Groundwater Foundation has designated the Las Vegas Valley Groundwater Management Program a groundwater guardian for its ongoing commitment to sound groundwater management. Las Vegas is the first community in Nevada to receive this designation.
The Groundwater Guardian program is something that's founded by the Groundwater Foundation, and it is to recognize the efforts of people around the country to protect groundwater, which is a very significant source of drinking water for a lot of people in America, particularly in rural areas. So what that protection features is two things. One, protection against contamination, and also protection against overuse or overexploitation. So the Groundwater Guardian program is something that really has been important to us, and that recognition is also important to let everybody know that the people in this valley are doing what it takes to protect groundwater.
In addition to private and commercial well users, SNWA member agencies, Las Vegas Valley Water District and North Las Vegas, operate about 100 permitted municipal wells in the Las Vegas Valley. Although Southern Nevada's primary supply is Colorado River water, groundwater is used in the summer to augment our water resources. It remains a critical component of the region's resource picture, which is why protecting it is so vital.
It is always there as long as we protect it, and it's always available to us. So it's incredibly important that we protect our groundwater resource. Even if only 10% of our water in this valley is coming from groundwater, it is an essential 10%.
Everyone can help protect groundwater through conservation and education. To learn more about how we're protecting Southern Nevada's groundwater resources, visit snwa.com. Reporting for Waterways, I'm Jason Gifford.